Hello friends, in this video we are going to study the most important electronic effect of organic chemistry, that is mesomeric effect. It is also called as a resonance. So, mesomeric effect. The very first thing you must keep in your mind about this mesomeric effect, that is, it is the effect of pi bond. Earlier we saw that inductive effect is the effect of sigma bond. But in the case of mesomeric effect, you must remember that it is the effect of pi bond. And for any molecule to show this mesomeric effect, it must have conjugation. These are the different conjugation mentioned over here, such as pi, sigma, negative charges. Pi, sigma, lone pair of electrons. Pi, sigma, positive charges. Pi, sigma, pi. Pi, sigma, and free radical. So, for any molecule to have mesomeric effect, it must satisfy this conjugation condition. We will see mesomeric effect regarding all this conjugation condition with examples in upcoming slides. There are many organic compounds which cannot be accurately represented by a single structure of it. So, due to the mesomeric effect, more than 1, 2, 3 or more different structure of a single molecule are possible. So, this is a very simple definition of resonance, that is the phenomenon in which two or more structure can be written for a compound which have an identical position of atoms but differ in the position of electrons is called resonance. Means, in resonance, the atoms remains same on its own place but only the position of the electron changes. And that is resonance. And the actual structure of the molecule is called resonance hybrid. So here are certain rules of resonance. First, that is, resonance exists only in the unsaturated molecules, means molecule containing double bond, in which there is a conjugation between the double bonds, between the lone pairs and the double bonds. Second, that is, resonance structure have same position of atoms. As I said earlier, that the atoms remains in its own place. But only there is a changes in the position of electrons. Third, resonance structures are interconvertible by one or more electron shift. The atoms involved in the resonance must be in the same plane. That is, the molecule should be planar. Fifth, the resonance concept actually does not exist. It is only the hypothetical concept. Sixth, the resonance is indicated by the double-headed arrow between the resonating structure of a single molecule. And seventh, that is, the actual molecule is represented by the resonance hybrid. And that resonance hybrid is an average of all the resonating structure. We will see all these rules with the help of an example. This is the other definition of mesomeric effect. Delocalization of pi electrons within the molecules is called mesomeric effect or resonance. And the second one is a textual definition. The phenomenon in which the compound exists in the state which is a combination of two or more electronic structures, each of which seems equally capable of describing most of the properties of the compounds, but none of them describing all the properties, is called resonance or mesomerism. means a single resonating structure will explain most of the properties of that compound, but it will not explain all the properties of that compound. In mesomeric effect, the electrons moves from higher electron density towards lower electron density. Here are the first condition of the conjugation, that is pi, sigma and pi. The very best example for this is the benzene ring. Here the electrons will move from higher electron density towards lower electron density, and which will give rise to the second electronic structure of benzene. And this both this structure is equivalent to this resonance hybrid, which is an average of both this structure of benzene. This is the second condition of conjugation, that is pi, sigma and positive charge. In this compound, there is a pi, sigma and positive charge. In this way, the electrons will move in such a way and which give rise to this second resonating structure of this compound. And this is a resonance hybrid, which is an average of both this structure. This is the next condition of conjugation, that is pi, sigma and free radical. In this compound, there is a pi, sigma and free radical. So this is a condition of conjugation. So in this way, this bond will shift in such a pattern. Here there will be a one free radical, so there will be a formation of bond between both this free radical, and this carbon will have a single free radical, which gives rise to this second resonating structure. And this is a resonance hybrid, which is an average of both this resonating structure. So these are the remaining condition of conjugation, that is pi, sigma and lone pair, pi, sigma and negative charge. Here the condition is pi, sigma and lone pair. Here the lone pair on nitrogen will be donated and this bond will shift on oxygen. Due to this, the oxygen will gain a negative charge and this nitrogen will gain a positive charge. Here the condition is pi, sigma and negative charge. So here the oxygen will gain a partial negative charge and nitrogen will gain a partial positive charge. And this is the resonance hybrid of both of these resonating structures. I hope you understood what is mesomeric effect or resonance, its basics and what are the conditions which is necessary for a molecule to show resonance. And the types of mesomeric effect will be seen in the next video. Thank you.